The PH-3515 14-inch horizontal profile projector from Mitutoyo features an erect image on a high-brightness screen, floating-type workstage, and is suitable for thread pitch measurements. To find the centerline distance between two holes, first, find the center of the holes by selecting Circle from the basic feature command keys. A minimum of 3 points need to be entered to determine a circle. Here we are entering the points using the load key. In this case, the third point automatically triggers the start of the second circle. Now select the line function and recall the last two features that you have measured. The optional QM Data 200 will use the centers of the circles just measured and calculate the true distance between centers, regardless of the orientation of the coordinate system. In this example, the angle of this cone is measured using an automatic edge detector. Once again, the angle function is chosen from the basic feature key. The optional Opto-I 200 then trips the measurement at the transition point from light to dark, which enters the point into the calculation. The intersection of two lines as well as other functions could be calculated at the same time. Either inch or metric units can be used, as in this example of the diameter of a shaft. First, the shaft is measured in metric units by utilizing the line function. And then the units are swapped to inch in the menu, and the part is remeasured. To align a coordinate system to your part, rather than having to align the part to the coordinate system, use the basic commands to find the point or angle or line that you want to use to align your new origin. Here we find the center of a circle to use as our new origin. Select the method to use to move the origin, just simple X and Y position in this example. Press the Enter key to translate, and the coordinate system is aligned without refixturing the part. The 10-inch by 6-inch precision travel all-steel stage top features a quick release mechanism and a locking swivel function that offers 10 degrees with 30-minute graduation. Surface illumination is provided by the dual fiber optic cables or optional side mount surface illuminator. The PH-3515 includes a 10x objective lens, but can accommodate lenses from 5x to 100x. Lenses thread in for positive positioning. Lens sets include the proper condensing lens and surface illumination mirrors when required. The digital protractor can display in absolute or incremental units, and the screen can be locked to prevent rotational errors.